T-Fob has left the vehicle and ended up in your pocket. What is up, loud and proud crowd? Hopefully guys are doing absolutely fabulous today. So I've got the diesel hat on. This is one of our products that we sell in our store. Very comfortable, by the way. The giveaway for this truck is live. Some of you might be watching this video going, what the heck, you're giving that truck away? I did not know that. Well, now you know. The video went live, I think it was 2 days ago, about this truck being the giveaway truck, which is now available and up for grabs. Every $5 is 2 entries to win until September 22nd. What should the people be doing right now?
They should be heading over to lmpgear.com and get themselves entered.
That's exactly what you guys should be doing. Anyways, guys, thank you so much. Hopefully you guys enjoy the vlog. Stay tuned.
Really gonna miss this truck.
Let me show you how this backup camera works here. It's actually pretty sick. So you can actually use this camera to completely back your trailers up, and it can show you like the angle of your trailer, where the trailer is gonna go based on your steering wheel and all that kind of jazz. It's actually pretty sick. Also, we did have some new hats put on the store. We got a lot of new t-shirts, some really, really cool t-shirts. Grab yours while you can. Got a lot of people asking, you know, like, what are you gonna do for your next daily driver or your next build? Like, what's the plan? Cause like you said, this was your truck for like almost a year. You're giving it away 6 months into owning it. And I know it's only been like 6 months since I bought it. Crazy that these trucks have even been out 6 months. When I bought it, it was cool. It was like one of the first fifth gens on the internet. It was the first dually that was on 35 in big wheels. It was the first, you know, whatever. It was like a lot of firsts, right? It was the only limited dually for sale in the state of Indiana when I bought it. And I had to go 3 hours away to get it. But now they're kind of like a more regular thing. They're kind of getting more on social media. People are starting to, you know, like them more. They're starting to become more popular, and I just thought, what better time to give it away than now, when the hype is like still real with these trucks and they're still just on the rise right now. So I thought, you know, shoot, let's give this thing away. Let's give it to somebody for, you know, the cost of a wristband, a decal, or a t-shirt. What you could do with this truck, why we named it Limitless, because you could take an $80,000 truck, and this truck, I book valued it the other day, and if I were to go sell this truck right now, this truck would bring at least $70,000 to $75,000 out of it. Because it's still new, it's only got 3,000 miles on it, and it's just like, it's still a top trim level, latest and greatest. They haven't made a cooler one, nicer one yet. What you could do with this truck, whether you sold it, use the funds to pay off all your debt, you wanted to go and buy, you know, 2 triplexes in a city near you for, you know, 40 grand a pop. You wanted to go buy a fourth gen and then invest some money in some real estate, or you wanted to sell in, buy a few 12 valves. It doesn't matter. It's up to you. It's your truck. It's your money. Then at that point, the possibilities are limitless with this thing. We are back. I did get a bunch of mowing and stuff done, and a lot of the stuff around here looks much, much better. We're going to get on the topic as to why I'm giving this truck away. I know there's gonna be some people that are kind of puzzled, because like I said in the previous clips, I did plan on keeping this truck for about a year and then getting a new one. However, I kind of decided that this was gonna be a good move in this timing. Why would it be a good move? Well, nobody else has done a giveaway with one of these trucks yet. And yes, now that you see this giveaway launched, you're gonna see more of them, trust me. And there's not really a lot out for these trucks yet. There's not a lot of suspension options. There's some more stuff starting to slowly pop up. Not a lot of suspension options, not a lot of exhaust and, you know, delete and tune and options, horsepower options yet. A lot of the stuff is the same, yes, but I want to go all the way if I'm gonna do it in this truck. There's not a lot of options out for it quite yet, but whoever wins this truck, about that time, more stuff's gonna start to becoming available. Like I said, this truck, you can do whatever it is that you want with it, whether it's sell it to buy a house, whether you want to start your own business, you wanna start a hotshot company, you wanna start, you know, whatever. This truck could be the ticket to somebody's better life, their dream, the life that they've always dreamt of getting started on, that extra push ahead. For some people, maybe this is a year salary, maybe this is 2 year salary, I don't know. The important thing is that it could literally be life-changing. Like a 12 valve is cool, you know, an older Cummins is cool, all that kind of stuff, but it's not quite at that level that can literally be like a life-changing, like financially situation. Yeah, it can be. But I mean, trust me, if you sold a 12 valve for 15, 16 grand, that's a perfect shape. You can do something with that 15 grand that can really start you off a killer business and really turn your life around. But I'm saying, like, if you want something that can like hold you over while you start a new business, a new lifestyle, or whatever the case may be, this truck can definitely provide that. Or maybe you want to use the truck for something like that that's got pretty much no mileage on it. It's got the warranty. It's got all that stuff ready to go, to where you can start doing whatever the heck you want to do with the truck that can really just help you out
from a business perspective. Maybe you want to start your own YouTube channel. You want to start, you know, whatever the case is. You got a brand new truck, a lot of hype around it. It's going to be new, reliable, all that good stuff. In terms of why I'm getting rid of the truck, that's pretty much it. What am I going to do next for a daily driver slash next project? Something that I'm going to try to work on again. Well, I'd like to go with something I can jump right into and get stuff done on, like this truck. I was discouraged when I bought it. I'm like, oh, well, it's a 6.7 Cummins, you know, like it's gotta be pretty much the same for deletes and tunes and all this other stuff. Well, not the case. Therefore, I was like, well, what the heck? Now, apparently some stuff is starting to pop out here, but my mind's already made up on the truck giveaway for this, so it's already happening, it's already going down. And yes, for every $5, you get two entries to win this truck until September 22nd. Don't forget that. So in terms of what I wanna drive next, I don't know. I kind of thought newer Powerstroke, I kind of thought newer Duramax, I kind of thought a lot of things, but I want to know for sure what you guys want to see. Or do you guys want me to take a step back in terms of like 12 valve stuff again? Now, I did tell Reagan, I said, if we did another 12 valve for like project for me, I'm like, I would want it to be like big lift, forged wheels, mud terrains, power under the hood, big turbo, all this stuff. I would want it to be like built the right way and built super cool. Like people would be like, holy crap, I haven't seen a second gen or first gen or whatever like that. That's freaking cool. You know what I'm saying? So I would want something to be like mind-boggling cool, but I also want something that I can do a lot of the work on. So anyways, guys, in terms of that end of stuff, that's probably where I'm gonna leave it. Let me know down in the comments below, whatever comment has the most likes, I will consider the absolute highest in terms of what I purchase next. Newer Powerstroke, newer Duramax, newer Ram again, or go old school. If you went old school, what would it be and why? I want to comments down below. One with the most likes, I will highly consider. Hopefully my camera does not die. Hopefully we can make it in here. Oh my goodness. But anyways, we are at the Ford lot, and I gotta tell you guys, I've honestly been considering like replacing the Limited. And there's nothing wrong with the Limited. This has actually been part of the plans the whole time. Okay, so I had to do a quick battery swap. Actually, not even a battery swap. I had to take my wife's camera, which was my old camera, and swap it over. But anyways, what I was saying is I've actually considered, look how much darker the tint is here than there. I've actually been considering replacing my Limited because I'm giving it to one of you guys and getting a Ford. And I know there's gonna be some guys out there like, oh man, don't get a Ford. You know, don't do that to yourself. Don't do that to the fam. But listen, I know there's some people out there that just love Powerstrokes, whether it's a King Ranch, a Platinum, a Limited, you guys get the idea. There's some nice stuff. I really would not mind having a newer Powerstroke. It's not a need, it's a want, but I would not mind buying one. And there's not necessarily any particular one that I've had my eye on. However, I have drove past this lot a few times and seen this one right here. I don't know what you guys think about it. It's kind of like a champagne color. It is a pretty nice truck, and it does have, you know, leather interior, all that stuff. It is used. It's not brand new like this one. It's nice, and there's not a lot of these newer Fords for sale around us. There's really not like a huge selection of them, to be quite honest with you. But I don't know how I feel about that color or not. It would be cool to get one of those trucks. So we'll find out whether I go with this or like a 2015, 2016, or if I go 2017, 2018, 19, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, nothing set in stone. There is no decision, you know, that's made officially, but let me know what you guys think. I honestly think this could be like a really good option, and it would be something different. We would do like a full piping kit under the hood and a whole bunch of stuff. It would be really sick. There's more parts for those right now. That's the other thing. I want something that has a lot of parts available so I can start working on and actually filming content with it right now. And in the meantime, give this truck away so that somebody else can enjoy it the way that it is. For me personally, I need content. So anyways, guys, that is it for this video. Let me know down in the comment section below, what do you want me to buy next? Also, do not forget to enter to win this 2019 Ram 3500 Limited, because it could be yours.